tracking the lost for years. We've jumped from coast to coast and have spent more time in the Midwest.
Spin me another one.
When they're not bloody dead, they're smoking. Or so I hear a dangerous new drug on the streets called toilet cleaner. And believe me, you're the best between smoke. This is the town that made mass murder into nostalgia.
What's it gonna be?
Of course, to become truly popular, your murder has to be both unsolved and gruesome. In a town full of alien spies,
you won't be thanking me tomorrow.
Zombies and entertainers dressed as cartoon characters, it takes something particularly awful to really catch people's attention.
See ya.
The famous unsolved murder.